You've heard of Rosa Parks, but have you heard of Claudette Colvin? She was the first to refuse to give up her bus seat 9 months before Rosa Parks, and she was just 15 years young. We'll go into detail of her life and this extremely courageous act on this episode of Technically a Conversation.